All right, for foam rolling the pecs, we're gonna position ourselves on top of the roller so that it is angled kind of up towards our chin and then out and away from our body. We want this to start right on the middle of our pec. We're gonna lift our hips from the knees and kind of work our way up onto the front of the shoulder and then down across the pec towards the sternum.